Yeah, the other one hasn't ventured out yet, but that one, he does not like the hard one, though.
Getting, like, charged at dawn. Not this brain.
Oh, I think they're gonna be good friends. I'm so excited. You scared me a little bit.
That dog, that rabbit does not care about these dogs.
It's awesome.
Look. Laura says it was because of the little boy.
Yeah, he's
very could be.
Look how cute. Oh, so cute.
That other one just laid down. Oh, he's coming out.
Yeah. They him dot sniffed touch noses, but he's not as curious as this one. What? Bum smell, Dot.
He's waiting for a Cocoa Puff to come out.
Give me a chance, please.
Dot, I don't think they communicate like that.
He doesn't even need any little pebbles.
You look like a guinea pig with ears.
He's not a super big fan of the hardwood floor.
Come on, baby. Gonna push him out? Go.
Oh, hello. Look at his cute little gray tail.
He's pushing it. Oh, Dot. This one to play.
Maybe we should call that one Stash. He has a little bit of.
Does he? No, it's too much like Dash.
Oh, yeah, true. This one has some personality, though.
Yeah, he does. I don't know. Whoa.
Watch out, Dot. Be nice.
I'm gonna put it on YouTube.
Wayne was cute. You should put mine up.
Bunny. They don't know names. Did he did his little kick?
He did a what do they call it? A bunny, I just forgot what it's called.
Dot.
Dot. Yeah, but they call it something.
It was a happy thing.
Yeah.
You have to look up one of those crazy YouTubers to find out.
Maybe it's happy because it was away from that old child.
Yeah, they can handle these furry things. Whoa!
Guess they don't like their little orange crush tunnel anymore.
Orange crush. Grape crush.
Grape crush. That one, there it goes.
How do you,
It looks like there's a little cocoa puff in there.
In the crate?
Yeah.
That's okay.
Where'd he go?
Under on the table.
Oh, look at Dash.
Careful, Dashy. Oh, Binky. It's a Binky.
He's in there. He's grooming.
There's no name that's under the table.
Doc, get out of there.
They have you cornered.
Run!